All I can make out is MK Ultra Engineering Report.
Project MKUltra, often referred to as the CIA's mind control program, was the code name given to an illegal series of experiments on human subjects undertaken by the CIA during the 50s, 60s, and 70s.
You think he was involved?